Hello students, see in today's class it is chapter 7 and now it is about patterns. Can you see the patterns? This is chapter number 7, new chapter after our exam. It is new chapter. Can you see the patterns? So student, do you remember in class 4 also we learn about the same topic, it is about pattern. In class 4 we also learn about the same topic, it was about patterns. The chapter number 10, play with pattern. So in that chapter we learn about pattern with shape, pattern with number, pattern with alphabet, pattern with picture, like that. And then secret number, coding, decoding message, secret message, like that we'll discuss in our class 4. Now in today's class it is about same, about the pattern. Now where we can see pattern and how to matlab complete this pattern, hum pattern ko kahan kahan dekhte hain and how to complete that given patterns. This type of the topic we have to discuss in today's class. So first of all, I want to tell you, whenever we have to continue any patterns, jab hame pattern continue karna hota hai beta, then before continue the pattern, first of all we have to know ki what rule is used in given patterns. Jo pattern diya hua hai, us pattern mein kaun sa rule use kiya hai, that we have to see, and then according to that rule, by following the same rule, that we have to continue the patterns. Now see beta, in your textbook, see some picture are given here. Now see this picture, what this is the pattern here, and now this picture pattern is from this much of cloth, and now again see this pattern is there, and when you will observe that in both pattern different rules are used here. In both pattern what the different rule is used here, different rule are used here. Now so we can say that it is not compulsory that to use the same rule of the change here to continue the pattern in each example of the patterns. किसी भी एग्जाम्पल में मतलब पैटर्न के कोई भी एग्जाम्पल में सेम रूल अप्लाई नहीं होगा, देयर मे बी डिफरेंट रूल इन डिफरेंट पैटर्न्स. नाउ सी इट इज फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 100. तो सी पेज नंबर 100, नाउ सी इट इज प्रैक्टिस टाइम. क्वेश्चन सी, नाउ सी क्वेश्चन, व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन बेटा, what should come next means आगे क्या होगा, क्या आएगा, means what we have to fill in the remaining boxes, या what we have to write to fill to complete the patterns. इसका meaning ये है कि what should come next. तो see number A, क्या है number A, तो see it is like this, see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes are there. Now in these boxes, the first example of pattern, see what is this? It is circle. It is given like this. Circle only it is given like this. Okay? Now see, these circles are divided like this. Yes. This circle are divided like this. Okay. Now color are also used here. Yes. Now color are used here. Now see. Yes. Okay. Now blue dot are used here, this one, here and here. Now we have to continue this pattern. Now हमें इस pattern को जब complete करते हैं हमें क्या करना है बेटा, what we have to do to complete this pattern? See, before complete, first of all we have to know what rule is used here. The see, the rule is here about turn. Means this circle are divided into two parts and then it is going to turn continue. See, first of all it is related to circle, so we will make circle here, no doubt. In all this picture we will make circle here. Then it is now divided, but in how it is divided? So see, it is like this, then it will be like this. Okay, then again it will be like this, and then again it will be like this. Now what about the color part? So see, what about color part? This part is here. Like this, then here, and then again here it will be yellow color. Then see, it is pink color, pink color, and again it is pink color. Now what is the position of dot, blue dot here? So see, it is blue dot, blue dot, then here blue dot, blue dot, here blue dot, and here blue dot, like that. So it will be continue. So this way we can contain the pattern by observing the rule, which is rule, which rule is applied there, which rule is used there. Okay, see number two picture. See, like this. So see, it is N, it is N. Now it is like this, and again it is like this. So see, what rule is used here, beta? कौन सा rule यहाँ पर use किया है? This letter N is turn here. So see, when you will give turn here, it is quarter turns, and then it will look like this Z. आपको ये Z की तरह दिखाई देगा. It is after quarter turns. Again see, it is up Z को quarter turn देने इसको, it will look like N. Means it is continue with the quarter turn. So what we have to do? Again we have to give here quarter turn to this picture, not to this picture. This picture, then see, it will be like this. Now again give quarter turns to this picture. Again it will be like this. Okay, and give again quarter turns, so it will be look like this. Okay, it will be look like this. So it is continue by using here quarter turns. आपको यहाँ पर क्या है? क्वार्टर टर्न देखिए, मतलब यहाँ पर इसको कंटिन्यू करने की कोशिश हुई है, कंटिन्यू करके इसको कंप्लीट किया गया है. नंबर सी, सी नंबर सी पार्ट. यस, नाउ व्हाट इज दिस? इट इज ट्रायंगल ओनली, इन सेम डायरेक्शन ट्रायंगुलर ओनली विदाउट चेंज. ट्रायंगल का कोई क्वेश्चन चेंज नहीं है, ट्रायंगल का क्वेश्चन चेंज नहीं है. ओनली द पोजिशन ऑफ डॉट डॉट, सी 1 2 3 4 डॉट, एंड हियर इज 1. ओके, इन सेकंड पिक्चर सी, इट इज चेंज हियर. डॉट कॉम सिंगल डॉट है, इट इज मूव हियर, एंड देन द डॉट 4 डॉट्स आर हियर. ओके, 4 डॉट्स आर मूव हियर, एंड देन इन थर्ड पिक्चर इट इज चेंज हियर, एंड देन 1 2 3 4. Okay, like that. 1 2 3 4. Like that, it is changed. So what we have to do to complete this pattern? So this pattern को complete करने के लिए आगे हमें क्या करना है? So see, 1 2 3 4 dot. Then here, this dot will be goes here. Come, this dot comes here. Then so this come here. This dot again come here. Then what will happen? It is continue with triangle. So first of all, we will make triangle here. No doubt about triangle. Yes. See. Now next. So this dot, single dot, will move to here, and then this 4 dot, 1 2 3 4. So see, 1 2 3 4 dot here. Then this dot will move here, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, like that. Okay. 1 2 3 4 like that. So it is. So what rule is used here? यहाँ पर कौन सा rule use किया है बेटा? So see, it is 1/3 rule is used here. From here 1 2 3 corner, 3 turn it is. From here it is 1/3 rule, 1/3 turns, again 1/3, again 1/3, and again 1/3. So this way rule of the turning 1/3 is used here, and according to this rule it is continue. It is continue. Next, number D. See. Number D. Yes. Okay. Now see first picture. Okay. Now see, in this first picture it is like this. It is like this. Okay. Then second picture like this, and third picture it is like this. Okay. Now what about color part? See, suppose this is yellow part, it is pink part, and it is blue part. Okay, take a minute. It is blue part, and it is pink part. It is pink part. Okay. Now see here also, it is pink part and it is blue part. It is blue part. Then again here it is blue part and here it is what? Pink part. Now according to this rule we have now first now remaining two part we have to complete here. So before complete to remaining two part we have to see what rule is used here. कौन सा rule यहाँ पर use किया गया है? कौन सा rule use किया गया है? So see which rule is used here? यहाँ पर कौन सा rule use किया है बेटा? Which rule is used here? कौन सा rule use किया है? Rule of change of quarter terms. Rule of change of here quarter terms. From here to it is change quarter terms. Then again it is quarter terms. It is again quarter terms. So same we have to use continue here. So it is related to circle. The first of all we have to make circle here now. So see it is circle. It is only circle. Okay. Then next this one. Yes, like this. Then it is part two parts. And again, this one will be like this. Okay, two parts. Now, what about color part here? Color part ke baare mein kya hoga? So see, this jo blue part will be come here. It will come here. And this will be your yellow color, pink color part. This will be your pink color part. Again here, this will be your what? Pink color part. And again, it will be here. Like this. Okay. So it is continued this according to this rule. It is completed according to this rule. Picture is tarah hi aapka ye pattern complete hua hai. Now see picture number E. Picture number E. See. E. So what is this rule now? What is this rule? See, it is related to our alphabet letter of our English alphabet, that is F. So see, it is F. The next column is given like this. Next picture, it is like this. Then next, it is like this. Okay? And next, it is like this. And again next one it is like this. Now we have to continue this. Now we have to continue this. So see what rule is used here. Agar bata ye quarter rule hota, agar isme quarter hota, to ye jo F hai, it is what? It will be turned like this. But it is not quarter, means aapka ye quarter ye 90 ka nahi hai. Ye aapka 90 degree ka turn nahi hai, quarter turn nahi hai. To iske beech mein dekhiye ye wala part hai. Agar aapka F it is here, then quarter mein aise hota. It will look like this, but it is not look like this. It is like this. So it means it is in between quarter. In between quarter, so ये क्या बेटा? It is right angle means 90 degree. So in between it is this, बेटा 45 degree. It is turning of the 45 degree. So see according to this rule, turning of this 45 degree, we have to continue this. So see it is what will come here, बेटा? Next one it will be like this. It will be like this. Okay? Yes. Next, then again it will be look like this, and then last one it will be look like this. Okay, last one it will be look like this. Yes. Okay. So this way it is continued here by using the rule of 45 degree of the turning. Now see. By using same rule, by using same rule of example, E continue following patterns. कंटिन्यू द फॉलोइंग पैटर्न बाई सेम रूल कंटिन्यू द फॉलोइंग पैटर्न मेरे फॉलोइंग पैटर्न को आप क्या कीजिए यहाँ पर कंप्लीट कीजिए बाय यूजिंग द सेम रूल. तो सी नंबर ई इट इज एफ. इट इज एफ. तो सी yes okay now see it is but about L. So by using same rule and this one is about what P. So by using same rule, the same rule means the which was used in your picture number F, picture example number E. So what is that rule? It is about your the changes. It is about change by using 45 degree. So see it will be look like this. Yes, L, then it will be like this L quarter. It is 45 degree. After this 45, it will be the quarter of this one. Then it will be like this. And again, next one, it will like this. Then it will be like this. And then finally, yes, again, you will get like this. And then next, it will be like this. See. Like this, it will be good change. So see, it is 45 degree turn. 45 degree turns, 45 degree, 45, 45, 45 and 45. Okay, like this it will be changed. The same rule is used here now in P here. P, it is P, it is P, it is P, okay, then it is P. It is P and then finally it is P. Okay, like that. So see, this way we can continue the pattern by observing the which rule is used there, and according to that only we have to complete it. Once again I want to repeat it, in each example there may be different rule. It is not compulsory that the same rule will be there. First of all we have to observe what which rule is there, and then according to that rule we have to complete these patterns. Thank you.